Hello. Oh my god. I never expected to run into you out here. I know all the music has been amazing. The atmosphere is so ephemeral. I know. Oh, that live painting show was incredible. I know. Yeah, they help me see clearer. Are you feeling okay? Do you think you need a little water or something? You might have overdid it. You look great. You look amazing, but you're not looking too hot, if you know what I mean. Well, let me help fix you up a little. Get yourself reassembled, and you can head on back. Sound good? Sounds good to me. Is it okay if I touch you, by the way? It's okay. It's okay. It's not okay. It's okay. Start by bug spray. Never hurt nobody. No, those pesky mosquitoes. You're probably covered in bites. Has no D. It's the natural stuff. It's not gonna kill you. So. Okay. I love that nice citronella smell. Just adds good energy. You know, while I'm at it, I might as well anoint you with some geranium oil. It's a natural bug. I'm gonna put some on a cotton pad so I don't get too much on your skin. A little funky here. Maybe I should do a little makeup or maybe would you like some inspiration? Yeah, that's cool. I can reach your tap if you want. Cool, yeah, it's cool with you. I'm going to read to you about Satya, truthfulness. It's part of your yamas. Carl Jung writes, a lie would make no sense unless the truth was, a lie would make no sense unless the truth was felt to be dangerous. Why do we lie? Are we afraid to hurt someone's feelings? Or afraid if we told the truth, we would not be liked or admired anymore? I have a friend who says, I pick the right size box, put myself in it, wrap it with a pretty paper and a bow, and then present myself to another person. I have another friend who states, I always show up differently with different people. My biggest fear is that everyone I know will be in the same room at the same time and I won't know who to be. And then there is the whole topic of nice. I once heard Yogi Ra say that you have to watch out for nice people. Being a nice person myself, I was offended, and then I was confused. So I took this statement to heart and began to ponder its truth. I began to see the distortion that sits between nice and real. Nice is an illusion, a cloak hiding lies. It is an imposed image of what one thinks they should be. It is a packaging of self in a presentable box imposed by an outer authority. People who are nice hold the truth inside until they reach a breaking point, and then they become dangerously inappropriate. I know, because I used to be such a person. Something to sit on. You should always be nice with a reason. And you should always be truthful as opposed to nice. You know? Sometimes you have to tell people they have what's coming to you. Instead of letting them sit there and look like a fool. So I'm going to put a little makeup on you. Sure. Let's start with some chapstick. You know what? Mudra. Now here's some food. Feel good, baby. Yeah. Gotta love some lace, especially when you're a little dehydrated. Some chocolates. And chapstick. Technically, see it in the mask. See me. So I think you'd look cute if just with a little eyebrow pomade, you know, good old natural. I think a lot better now that they're all there. I think some concealer would do good. I'm just gonna down it with your eyes. And then on your chin. I'm just gonna rub that in with my makeup. Oh. Run a little mascara. But I will put a little eyeshadow on it. Look how pretty you are. I'm thinking this really pretty yellow. It's really a light pink. Did you hear the Hurricane Laura ASMR? Mm-hmm. Loved it. Is there rivers? Yeah, so amazing. isn't from this really great thing. Some blush. Yeah, sure. So cute, little cheeks. It's nice and safe. Make sure you can see it in place. So you have a little bit in your looking really good to me. I know you don't like to wear a lot of makeup, so I don't really like doing it up all the way. But you're definitely looking a lot happier. You feel a lot more unsettling. And you still feel it a little bit, so you feel a little bit more. I'm glad. I'm so glad. I value and I respect you. Like and love. And me honors light and love, honors and admires and respects the light in you and within all of us. Nothing but love and respect and admiration for you. And I hope you feel the same. Whenever you need a friend, I'm just there. Just a couple steps away. And I feel proud about reaching out, speaking the truth of your opinion. I want to help alleviate that pain. Love you.